Hello friends, I am Samad. I am going to solve Jet Aerospace flight mechanics questions which asked in 2008, and these paper had been organized by IISc Bangalore. Here is the first question. The service ceiling of a transport aircraft is defined as the altitude. So at service ceiling, maximum rate of climb is 100 feet per minute, which is equal to 0.508 meter per second. Okay, we have to remember this 100 feet per minute, that is the maximum rate of climb, okay, for service ceiling. So for that, at which the maximum rate of climb is 0.508 meter per second, that is D is the right option. Now we will see second question. Second question is, the drag of an aircraft in a steady climbing night at a given forward speed is, okay, so for that, which one is the right option? C is the right option, because lower than drag, this is not a drag, this is drag, okay. Lower than drag in a steady level flight at same forward speed, okay. C is the right option, because a steady climbing flight at given forward speed is. So lift coefficient at the climb is less than lift coefficient at level, okay, and drag of the climb is also less than the drag at level flight, okay. This is the theoretical conceptual statement, okay. We have to remember that, okay. For that, lower than drag in a steady level flight at the same forward speed, okay. So for that, C is the right option. Now what we will see, we will see the third question. Third question is, in a steady level turning flight of an aircraft at a load factor n, the ratio of the horizontal component of the lift and aircraft weight is. The ratio of the horizontal component of the lift, okay, the horizontal component of lift is L sin phi. And the aircraft weight, that is W, is equal to under root n square minus 1. Okay, this is the right formula. You have to remember that. In a steady level turning flight of an aircraft at a load factor n, n is the load factor, the ratio of the horizontal component of the lift, L sin phi, and the W is equal to n square minus 1, under root n square minus 1. Because in a steady level turning flight, we have the equation L cos phi is equal to W, and you can say cos phi is equal to W by L, which is equal to 1 by N, because N equal to L by W, okay. And horizontal component of lift is L sin phi, okay. So just we divide with W, okay. That is L sin phi divided by W is equal to N to under root 1 minus cos square phi. So after solving this, because cos phi is equal to 1 by N, if we put 1 by N, after solving this, we will get under root N square minus 1. Okay. So this is the direct formula. If you remember this, that is beneficial for you. Now we will see fourth question. Fourth question is, the parameters that remains constant in a cruise climb of an aircraft are, for that A is the right option, okay, equivalent airspeed and lift coefficient. The parameter that remains constant in a cruise climb of an aircraft are, because during cruise climb, altitude increases and the mass decreasing due to fuel consumption, okay. So the aircraft is at unique value at CL. You know that lift coefficient is equal to at minimum drag under root CD naught by K, okay. So for that, range is maximum, okay. For that, equivalent airspeed and lift coefficient, that too is remains constant, okay. Fifth question is, the maximum thickness to chord ratio of the NACA 24012 airfoil is. So last two digits showing thickness मैक्सिमम थ्री टू क्वाड रेशियो को है, सो 12% डेट इज 0.12, सो बी इज द राइट ऑप्शन. ओके, दैट्स ऑल फॉर 2008 क्वेश्चंस.